Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. It's been a while. I sat down and did a video, right? But today, you must have read the title already. I'm doing another haul. So basically, you guys know I went on a 10-day long trip, right? Like I posted a vlog about Gokarna, Jaipur. So it was like a 10-day trip. I went to Gokarna, Goa, Jaipur and Delhi. So I did not do like shopping or anything in Goa and Gokarna, but in Jaipur and Delhi, I went ham and I bought a lot of things and I posted a story on Instagram like asking if you guys want to see it because we literally had to carry an entire car. An extra raksha and I shopped so much. Half was hers, half was mine. We stuffed stuff in the suitcase, but it was still not enough, so we had to take another carton, and we did buy a lot of things. And you guys seem to be interested to know what I bought, so here is another haul. I've been doing so many hauls lately. I don't know why this is like. I need to stop spending money. Like I have serious problem. I think now, though, it's enough. I need done after this. I'm not going to do anything. So yeah, let's get started and see what I got. Let's start off with Jaipur first, and then we'll move on to Delhi. So in Jaipur, I actually shop from different places. So one place is right outside Amer Palace. I'm sure you'll go there if you're visiting Jaipur, because it's one of the most beautiful palaces to see. So right outside Amer Palace, there's this National Handlooms Industry kind of shop, which like basically supports local artisans, etc. You can ask any guide or anybody there. They'll take you there. So there I shopped. Then I went to I have all the bills, so I'll put the names on the screen if you want to know. And for street shopping, we did right outside Hawa Mahal. But outside Hawa Mahal, there's a lot of streets, a lot of shops selling different things. So we shopped from there. So footwear and all I got from the street shopping. So the first pair I got is this. I got a lot of jutti kind of thing. This is beige gold, so it kind of goes with any Indian outfits, nice warm yellowish color, because usually all Indian wear has gold detailing for sure. Very rarely that there's silver or white and there's no gold at all. So I got this one. All these were 300 something, this and couple of things. All these three pairs I got for 900. You do have to bargain, and I'm not so good, but I tried to manage and I think I did well this time. So this is the first pair. First of all, with footwear, such a huge problem with me is I will not like anything, and then if I do like it, they will not have it in my size. So I have really large feet. I'm 41 in size, so usually 38, 39, 37, all these are very common sizes, and usme size mil jata hai. But my size, if suddenly I'll be oh, that one piece I really like, I'm bhaiya usme size hai kya? Bhaiya madam usme to nahi hai size, sabake sab mein size hai. So it's such a bad luck for me with footwear, but luckily I found a couple I did like. So this is the first one. Then the next one I have are these pair of white juttis. You can't really see the detailing on camera. I'll probably add a phone clip or something so that you can see it. I really wanted white juttis, and I actually really wanted plain white without any gold, but this is the maximum I could get. I tried multiple shops, but then nobody literally had plain white or silver detailing juttis. It was again for 300 or 350. So I got this one. Then the next ones, these I actually got for my mom. Even I can wear it. In Jaipur though, mostly I shop for my mom only, because sarees or dresses types were really, really nice. So this one is the another pair. Again, these were also 250, 300 only. My mom also has big feet like me. So this is again 41, and I really like this. And the quality is not bad. Usually when you do street shopping, sometimes the quality is quite compromised, right? But this time, especially Delhi, we'll come to Delhi later. Let's move on to Jaipur first. Then the next one, this is actually really nice, ironed, etc. But this is actually I got it to wear it at home, a night dress. Again, this is street shopping. So this is a kaftan. You can actually wear it outside also, but when I bought it, I had in the mind that I'm going to wear it at home. It's a half length kaftan, again with block printing. This was just 200 or 250. This was available in the street market type of thing. This was not in a store. Usually everything in the stores are expensive and everything in the street is cheap. I mean, obviously, but they said it's original block printing. I really, really doubt. I did wash it once and gave it for ironing, and the color did not come off. Then the next one, actually there's this blanket I bought for myself. He was saying it's called Kashmina or Pashmina. I heard it as Pashmina, so I was okay, I'm going to call it Pashmina. And it is the best blanket I've ever used ever used. It was 4,000. It was quite expensive. It's so damn soft. The material is so damn soft. I've never seen such things even in any star hotels or anything. And it's so lightweight, especially like, you know, in hotels, if you're there, you have these really nice, okay, comforters, blankets you like, which they keep you warm, but they're usually very heavy, right? This keeps you warm, but it is so damn lightweight. I hate blankets when they're too heavy. It makes me feel suffocated, and this one does not do that. So I really like this one. I got like a single size one. I did not get like a king size one, because king size one would be 8,000. I'm like, I'm not spending 8,000 on a blanket. So I got it for myself, and it's so pretty, so lightweight, and I really like it. I'll insert like a video of it, because I can't carry it here. But when they actually pack it, they make it like really tiny, so that you can fit it anywhere. You can fold it as much as you want, but once it opens, it's like, it's quite huge. And the speciality of that one is that, you know, in winter it keeps you warm, and in summer it keeps you cold also. So I have to test it in summer if that actually works, but let's see. For now, it's working for me. I got this blanket from that Handloom's one outside Amir Palace. And the next one I bought, again in the same place where I bought the blanket, is this Bandhani sari for my mom. So when you look at it, it looks very meh, like, because it's so like crumbled and everything. And that's how they actually sell it, like everything is together in front of you, only they open the whole Bandhani printing kind of thing. So this one, basically you have to give the sari for rolling, and it kind of becomes really big. My mom did not give it yet, so it looks like this. So this is like a pink and grey Bandhani sari. So they have like multiple different ranges, so the more intricate the detailing, like the more close by the Bandhani is, and the more like knots are there, the more expensive it is. So this is like silk sari, silk Bandhani. There's cotton Bandhani, there's different types of it. My mom wanted a silk one, so I got this one. Really nice pink and grey color. It looks really pretty on my mom. Have to give it for rolling though. And this is like a plain blouse which you get for it. I also got a dress material for my mom. Really pretty, so elegant that one is. And when I saw that, I'm like, it screamed to me that it is my mom. So but then she actually gave it for stitching. If it comes by the time I upload this video, then I will definitely put a picture. But it is so beautiful. I actually sent it to her before buying. If I have that photo, I will keep it here. So next one is this shirt. So basically this is block printing shirt. Block printing, Bandhani and all are really, really famous in Jaipur. Like we also went to like the printing things, and were showing how to how they do it, etc., which is like really nice. It's a very like basic half hand shirt, but it has that block printing on it. So basically block printing is all done with like vegetable color, so never like fades away. So this one I got, this is actually from a men's section, and half hands me. Only this one piece was left. One of the tuk-tuk guys, the otters, they'll have no tuk-tuk. That guy took us there, and there was a shop there. So from there, I bought this one. Next, I got this white kind of kurta. It's a kurta plus like a shirt. I could not get anything for my dad because he does not wear anything fancy. All he wears is like white shirts and white pants, or maximum he'll wear black pants. But every time he wears white, so there were really nice stuff there, like printed ones, half hands one, but then he does not wear it. So I just like simply bought like a white shirt, again white kurta. Not much to say about this. This one was for 1200. So next one is like a normal simple dupatta. It's very colorful, and it was quite cheap. Like it was like 200 or 300. So I just bought it, like, you know, because sometimes if you just want to amp up any like, you know, outfit, you can wear this. It has like a little bit of detailing on the end. It has this like gold beads type of thing. So yeah, it's quite basic, but then if you wear like a white and white and you just want to wear something, you can pair it with this dupatta. So I got this one. Next, I have this material I got. So this is I got 7 meters of this, basically for lehenga, blouse and everything. So I really like the color. I mean, green is one of my favorite colors, and I really like the material. This is called something he said it's kota jari, kota something he said. And I really like this one. Probably I'll get this stitched before Diwali, and I will wear it for Diwali. Look how beautiful and bright that color is. Gold detailing is there, light green, dark green. I probably will, you know, try to design some nice, you know, take inspiration from Pinterest and get this stitched really well. So this one, 350 per meter. I took 7 meters, so you can calculate how much it was. This was quite actually the, you know, most like expensive thing clothes wise I bought, because like 7 meters and 350 rupees rupees, right? So it like did cost like 2,500. Then the next one, this the people think I'm mad because I got one more thing again, material again in green, but I really really liked this one. So this is another material I bought. So this is cotton only, but this is again printing type of thing, and this is so unique, like you don't get this materials anywhere. I got this two and a half or three meters. I got this one. This one is again 300. This I generally got for like a normal western dress type of thing stitched, because I really liked the color on this, and that is, you know, technically Indian green and this is technically western green, so it does not overlap. There were multiple colors in this actually. There was pink and orange, there was red and something, but I liked the green one only, so I picked the green one. So yeah, that's it I think for the Jaipur part of the haul. Now let's move on to Delhi. So in Delhi, I do not like shop in multiple places. I shopped in one place only, which is Rajouri market. And my friend stays in Rajouri garden, so I just like went baju mein hi, and I wanted to go to Sarojini, but I don't know why she's always so anti Sarojini that she never let me go. Last time also when I went, I told I want to go to Sarojini, she did not let me go. So this time again I went to Rajouri, but there's this shop called Stilettos. Oh my god, last time also when I went, I bought so many bags. This time also I bought so many bags. They're so beautiful, like footwear also, and you know, bags also. Raksha and I literally together bought 7 bags. Can you imagine? I bought 3 and she got 4. So the first one I have is this really beautiful pink bag. This was just for 14.99. Really pretty pink handbag. You can use it like this, or you can, you know, even have like a belt inside, so you can use it like a sling as well. Really beautiful, like the pink is so nice. It's such a pastel pink, and it was 1500, so I grabbed them. Especially I like it because the quality is good. It's not just like, you know, 700-800 only, but the quality is bad, and you can see also that the quality is bad. The quality of this ones are so good. Back when Anjali was in Pune and she used to all use all these handbags, like, how are you getting such nice handbags and from where for such cheap prices? And then when I went and I saw, I'm like, I need to get them too. So this is the first handbag I got. Then the second one, oh my god, I love this one so 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 much. So this one actually, how beautiful is this one? How beautiful. Again, goes on Indian, western, anything, like a nice beige mustard color kind of bag. So there was the same piece in white, which is properly like marble print white, and it looked so damn beautiful. I really really wanted to get that one, but last time when I got a similar one white in marble print, so I do not want to like repeat the same one. So I got this one. This one is so so beautiful. Oh my god, I actually, you know, put my phone and tested and everything. That is my phone fitting, and it is, it even has a chain inside, so you can attach it, so you can use it like a hand clutch or you can use it like a sling bag. And I really love this one. This one was for 1,000 rupees only. Can you imagine? Such nice big, like, you know, steady good quality one was just like for 1,000 rupees, and I really like this one. Then the next one, this is probably one of my favorite too. I mean, all of them are my favorite, because this one I got it, and then Raksha, I really wanted Raksha also to get it, and her birthday was coming, so I was like, I'll get it for her as well. And they did not have the extra piece, and we were so disappointed, but they were so sweet. They were like, Ruko ma'am, we'll try to get it, and half an hour later they're like, you go roam around and come and we'll get one for you. And they got one. So this one, it's a really cute mini blue bag. So again, and this also my phone actually fits. I put it in and tried. I have like, you can just like put my phone though, and that's like, you know, done. So really nice cute one. Blue is like blue handbags, white handbags, black handbags, you should not think twice before buying, because you can use these so many different times. Anytime you wear a blue jeans, and which is very often that I to wear blue jeans, so I can use it always. So I got this. Then the next one, this I did not get in Stilettos, but I got it in the market only. I got this for 300 rupees. They're very common, I see a lot of people wearing it, but I don't have it in pink, like basically I don't have slides in pink, so I got this one. These were for 300 rupees, and luckily they had my size, so I got this one. There were two more pairs I absolutely fell in love with, but unfortunately they did not have my size, so did not get. Especially one pair of heels, they were so bomb. They were this pink, like, you know, hot pink heels, and I really wanted to get them, but no size. I don't know why I'm telling you guys so many stories. I should sit down and do story time sometimes about a lot of things. Then you will not believe me, you'll actually laugh at me. I literally went to Delhi to buy innerwear from Zivam. It's not like I bought somewhere, it's only available there. But I actually went to Rajouri, and the first one I saw, like, the shop was Zivame. And I was on a trip for like 10 days, right? So all my undergarments were already like used, and I did not have time to wash. And for that day and the next day, I needed innerwear. So I went ahead, I actually went just to buy underwear. But then I saw the bras and everything, and I went ahead and bought like a couple of bras also. And this bra has become my favorite. Look at this bra. Look at how beautiful it is, like that matte finishing and the soft. It even has underwire, and they were having like some 20% off or 30% off on this one, and they had like one more buy two and get it for 999 type of thing. So I got more two. Those are like normal t-shirt bra kind of thing. So it's same one which I've showed in like some other video. I'm not sure if I did. So this is like a normal everyday Zivame bra I wear. This is like does not have underwire or anything. It's just like simple padded one. And I got pink and I got navy blue because they were like buy two for 999. And then this one had like 20% off or something. So I got this one. Then I bought three pairs of underwear. Like you get three sets, right? Like, you know, three sets of underwear in one packet. So Raksha wanted one, and then I, like, they had buy two get one free, so we took like nine underwears basically. One thing only I forgot to show you, I wanted to first get this out of the way. So I got this phone case from it. Usually whenever I buy phone cases online, I don't get camera protection. Udarbi, there were very less ones which had camera protection, and which is flat and camera protection basically. And I got this one, which is really nice. I really like the color. It gives camera protection as well, you know, camera does not pop up. It's nice and elegant. I wanted black, but he did not have black, so I got pink one, and I got this for 250. He was saying 450, but then he gave it for 250. Next ones I got are these glasses. How beautiful. Like, I have the same ones in like complete black, but when I saw this one, I'm like, I really like this color, and it looks really nice on me. Like, my face likes big glasses. I can't like go with small ones. I think they don't suit me so much, and I'm like, half the time though, I like light comes through. What is the point of wearing sunglasses, you know? Like, this though covers everything, like blocks light, does everything. And this again I got for 250. He was selling like 400 or something. Then next one is the white one. There was actually a really gigantic one in white, bigger than this also. It was actually looking good, but I was like, for now, let me take a normal one. So just like a basic normal white, you know, goggle shades. Just, I don't know what much to say about this. These were for 200 rupees, I believe. That was like 250, this was 200. It was 50 less than that, I remember that. And it, you know, it's really nice. So a lot of things, what happens is, you know, they're beautiful purses and they'll have some fashion written on it. Or else it'll be like some logo on the back, especially it'll be like Versace ka logo or Gucci ka logo. I'm like, I don't want to buy fake ones, yeah. Like, it is so evident that it is not one. And they want to like, it's not really like entirely, they kind of imitate the brands a little and, you know, kind of make it shift. I'm like, I don't want that. So there's this guy who was sitting like at the corner of the Rajouri, like there are multiple corners, but there was this one corner he was sitting, and he handmade all this. So he thought, oh, like, you don't get this anywhere. And all, like, I bought six pieces of jewelry for 1100, so you can imagine like each piece was for like 200 or something. So the first one I got is, so these are the first pair of earrings I got. I don't know why they look like similar on camera, but the upper one is dark blue and the lower one is light blue. I'll insert a picture of it or something. Then the next one I have are these gold earrings. Then this one, oh my god, this is so cute. Like, when I saw this, so this one is the elephant pendant basically. How cute is this pendant? I took it for that only. It's like a black elephant, and you know, it's a chain. Then I have one more chain also, which is basically a, you know, butterfly pendant. So how pretty is that butterfly? The color is also really nice. So this one is the next one. And then I have these, you know, really beautiful like lavender flowers. How pretty. Look at them. Like, if you just wear anything lavender or gold, it just goes with the vibe. These are just something which amp up any simple outfit. Does not really have to match, just have to go with the vibe, and they look really nice. And then the last ones I have are these again blue normal diamond earrings. So yeah guys, that's it for the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you anytime do go to these places, then you can check them out. I too found really nice stuff. You do have to have a patience, little bit of patience to search for them. And yeah, that's it. I hope you like it, and thank you so much for watching. If you like what I do, then make sure like, share, and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my